We'd like to quickly say thank you to people. First, we'd like to say thank you to Ibibio Sound Machine and to the amazing Her for playing with us today on stage. Thank you all for joining us, and Scott for playing piano. Thank you, Scott. And then we would like to say thank you to everybody who works here at Wembley Stadium. Everybody who's doing security and doing medical and giving you drinks and telling you where you're going. We couldn't do it without them. Thank you to our crew. Our crew, we might see walking around in their alien hats. They're just fantastic, and we want to say thank you to them. We want to say thank you also to all of you once more for putting up with all the shenanigans to be here, and letting it rain when it needs to rain, and letting it shine when it needs to shine. And we're so grateful. And thank you for reminding us that humans aren't all terrible, we're actually okay. But most people are very kind, very generous, and very good at singing on Wednesday. So with that in mind, if you put your cynicism to one side, let's send some of this amazing Wembley and the, everywhere you come from to be at Wembley, let's send some of that love and good things out to the world. So we'll turn and face these big screens. Over here on the main stage, we'll turn and we'll lift our hands up, and you go like this and kind of wiggle your fingers. That's how you send love out. And let's send it out for 5 seconds, maybe to Ukraine or to Salman Rushdie or to Russia or to anywhere you want to send it. Just send good vibes. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Woo-hoo! Yeah, that's the power of your love.
Woo-hoo!
And in our experience, when you give love like that, when you give things, you get things in return. And what have you got in return? Well, you've got someone really special. This is somebody that we've loved and respected since the late 90s.
Jacob!
And the band that she's the leader of really kind of blew our minds. And we knew that we could never be quite as cool as them. We could never wear combat pants in quite the same graceful manner. We thought maybe one day in 24 years' time, we could invite the leader up on stage to sing with us for a Wednesday Wembley crowd. So please welcome from All Saints, Ms. Shazday Lewis. All right, let's play two classics.
Pieces of something to call my home.
please come and do one more. Let's do one more, okay? And this one everybody can sing with us. Ready? Okay. Yeah, let's go. Ready, Jim?
Ready, Jim?
A few questions that I need to know. How you can ever love me so. I need to know what I've done wrong. How long has been going on? Was it that I never paid enough attention? Or did I never give enough affection? Not only will your answers keep the same, but I'll know never to make the same mistake again. You can tell me to my face, I think I'm on the phone. You can write it in a letter, but I have to know. Either way. Thank you. Did I ever treat you right? Did I always start a fight? Either way, I'm going out of my mind. All the answers to the questions I have to find.
Gonna take me out of this black hole.
I just don't feel good.